Hello，大家好。今集系小学四年级英文阅读理解。咁咧上一集咧就系讲咗一篇阅读理解。咁咧就系关于咧就系有个小朋友咧同父母咧就喺温哥华嚟到香港玩嘅。啊，咁啊，睇完嗰篇之后咧，今集咧就系一啲问题啦，睇下点样。揾个答案嘅，咁啊，如果大家需要知道答案嘅话咧，就记得WhatsApp 留个电邮俾我啦，WhatsApp WeChat 我啦，咁啊即刻送俾大家啦。咁啊，如果你睇完之后觉得好，记得like 啦、订阅啦、share 条片啦。咁啊，而家开始去片。One，What is this test？第一条，究竟呢一篇文章系关于乜嘢嘅咧？A. A play 系一个戏剧嚟嘅。好啦，点样知咧？就睇呢度啦。Eric and Joy are on the stage。啊，佢哋喺呢个舞台。Two. Where did Joy come from? She came。From Vancouver，咁佢嚟自温哥华。咁样咧，我哋答问题咧就 Joy 转做 She 啦。咁啊，come 咧系用有 did 即系表示过去式，用 came 啦。From 嚟自边度啊？就系揾答案啦。答案咧就喺呢一度。We were tired after flying from Vancouver。就喺呢度啦。第三条，Who came to Hong Kong with Joy？边个同阿 Joy 嚟香港啊？佢父母啦，爸爸妈妈，所以二同埋四啦。咁啊喺边度揾到啊？就喺呢度啦。My parents and I arrived last night。呢个第三啦，呢个系第二啦，呢个系第一。Four. Which of the following did Joy not eat for breakfast？以下边个系阿 Joy 咧就早餐冇食到噶？橙啦，橙系冇食到噶。鸡蛋、肠仔同埋呢一个系咩嚟嘅咧？烟肉都有，就喺呢度啦。Breakfast: eggs, bacon, sausages and orange juice。吓，有橙汁唔系橙。Five. Read 9H. What does the phrase pick up mean? 睇第八行咧，究竟 pick up 系咩意思咧？就系 one 买一啲嘢喺边度揾啊？第八行呢度啦。Did you pick up anything for me？有冇买嘢俾我啊？呢个就系第四啦。Number six, read 9-12. What does dare refer to？我哋睇第十二行啦。Dare 系表示咩咧？Ocean Park 啦，海洋公园。We took a bus to Ocean Park. My mom could remember going there as a child. Dare 就系指。Ocean Park 啦。Seven. Which of the following is not true about Joy's mum？以下边个系对于阿 Joy 嘅妈妈系唔啱噶？应该系 A 啦。She didn't want to visit Ocean Park again。 佢唔想再去海洋公园啊，呢、这个唔啱嘅。啊，佢系想去嘅。B 咧就 She lives in Vancouver, Canada。佢系住喺温哥华，加拿大，呢、这个系啦。啊，佢喺温哥华飞嚟香港。C She visit Ocean Park as a child。佢小朋友嘅时候咧，就嚟过海洋公园，系啦，佢都有讲啦，啊，因为佢有讲话系细个嚟。D. She went to primary school in Hong Kong。佢喺香港咧就翻小学吓，咁、佢都有讲。佢冇直接讲，系间接讲，就系喺晒呢度啦。She grew up in Hong Kong，喺香港大嘅。咁咧就系、佢咧好开心啊，可以翻返嚟呢个主题公园啦，啊，即系中意啦。咁佢咧就系、细个嘅时候嚟过海洋公园，啊，所以 B、C、D 系啱，A 唔啱。H。How does Joy feel at the end of the conversation？最尾嘅对话，阿 Joy 觉得点啊？应该系 excited 啦，B 好兴奋啦，喺边度揾啊？就喺呢度啦。I'm really looking forward to tomorrow，好期望啊，即系开心啦。Nine。Complete the following article. Use only one word from the text for each blank. 完成以下嘅文章啦，只可以用一个字一个空格。Make sure your answers are grammatically correct. 啊，即系确保你个文法咧系啱嘅。Dear Diary。Today, I saw a huge statue. 亲爱嘅日记，今日我见到一个好大嘅雕像。I can't wait to show my friends the photos that I took. 唉，我忍唔住即刻要俾我朋友睇咧。系我影嘅呢幅相啊！I liked eating dinner at a floating restaurant。啊，我好中意喺呢一个水上餐厅度食晚餐啊！It was lots of fun and the food was delicious。好多乐趣啊！啲食物又好食啊！好啦。咁啊，今集咧就系、完啦。啊，咁啊，如果大家有睇篇文嘅，你真系觉得唔难做嘅。啊，最难系第九噶啦。咁啊，如果你啲英文系好嘅话，你都唔会觉得难嘅。咁啊，所以咧，如果你睇完之后觉得难咧，即系你英文唔系咁好啦。咁啊，记得做多啲阅读理解，睇多啲故事。系嘛？又有故事睇，又可以提升自己英文能力，一举两得。一定要系多做，咁啊乜都晓噶啦，真系。咁啊，如果大家系觉得我讲得好嘅，记得俾个 like 我，订阅 share 条片，多谢大家，下集见，拜拜。